Hey everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to lock apps on iPhone. So now I'm lock my WhatsApp, tap onto long press, then showing it to this option, click on to require face ID, just click on OK. Now successfully lock this app when I'm trying to open but not opening. Input your face ID. Okay, now open my WhatsApp when I'm input my face ID, and now provide how you can unlock. The same process, don't require face ID, just click on okay. Now unlock. So that's it, that's how we can do it.